Hey guys, it's FanaticGuide, and today we are playing Halo 5 yet again. Last time we completed the mission, Battle of Sunaion. And now we want to complete the mission Genesis. Let's get into it.
Is that it? Where are we? What the?
Activate mag boost!
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson locked broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Everyone died.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson locked broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gas.
Okay, I thought I was going to get pushed off. But apparently not. I'm getting too distracted by all those Prometheans. But...
place?
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson locked to Sierra 117. Please respond.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana's been activating Forerunner.
Where? We're at the gateway.
So this is the right place.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future. Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Time's wasting.
I'll take the gun.
Ready to move out.
This is gonna be a hell of a ride, but okay.
Gotta go.
The Guardian slip space bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
They want to fight? Let's give them one.
Taking hits,
evade
them!
Keep it steady,
go down to that goal! Steady right now?
Let's show!
Wait, what? Where the hell did they go?
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
I'm sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforced peace on the lower systems.
Huh.
As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Okay. Those up. Oh.
Get me a cloak! Gonna stop that ghost dead! Got one! Reds are taking fire! Got a ghost on me!
Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Now it is.
Please be more careful. That is the only one of those vehicles that exist on Genesis.
Scorpions are
too bad.
You were performing admirably, I think.
Damn it.
There's less of them now than there were, which I assume. No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Dead, or is that not?
I think there's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective.
Of course it is.
Let's hit him.
Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Nice, for sure. There was a lot of weak points.
This is rather distressing and exciting.
Looks like the road ends here.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this.
He's taking hits. Evade him.
Okay, he took over. Now I have to do this. There's no choice. Bye-bye. Thought I could do that somehow, but oh well.
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry!
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
More covenants.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown.
Genesis
is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy, quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
You shut up.
Careful, knife! Get me in close!
You may want to hurry. Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
Taking hits! We gotta move!
Oh, God.
Get me in close!
Now, I just want to see what the hell is going on over
here. Humanity has not changed much since last you come walk the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
This will hold them off.
Oh, shut up.
That race is in trouble.
Very much experience at all using it.
This'll hold them off!
This way, straight ahead.
Wouldn't be too hard to knock that race over.
There's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
All positions!
Bridges too, it seems. Most exciting.
Huh.
Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is
here. Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. The Warden.
And self-absorbed.
It is not protocol. It is not right.
The facilities need for you this class. The reclamation has begun. Cortana will bring a new dawn to the galaxy.
Combat is quite exhausting to watch. I am constantly worried you are about to die.
Your attacks
are real.
Oh, humans, be careful.
My reach exceeds that of the stars themselves.
Did that really happen?
Fantastic. I am so happy you survived. But still, the Warden is victorious.
How so?
This laid in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift.
I'm out of the vehicle.
So how are we gonna get around there?
Quickly now. The gateway is just behind that hill.
Just behind that hill. Okay. Useful enough.
117. If you can hear me, we are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged
you, Lot.
I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity, when it is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back!
Oh boy,
But your fight is done. Come, let us battle our lost.
Overwhelm them!
You're surrounded.
Well, what'd we do before we had her around to point things out to us?
Watch me bust up this fancy killing machine.
Either a warden himself or a Promethean knight.
Knight's cores are exposed!
Promethean scatter!
Get fire on the warden!
That's the real.
Eliminate that knight!
Okay, the.
Pushing up.
That's Promethean knight. The warden's back there.
Knight's trying to push up!
Oh!
I'm down!
Suppress that up there, Red fire!
Come on, thanks!
That's not gonna do it. He will return. But
from me.
Oh, yes, I can.
Rah, filth!
Coming up on a knife.
Filth. Filth. We're all filth at that. It's defending itself from those attacks.
You cowardly witches will die! Find him!
Overwhelm them!
Sunaion.
Okay. We need all teams on deck. All hands on deck. So we can actually accomplish this. Well.
Enough! By my hand! You cannot hide from me!
We were.
You will not be spared! You cowering wretches will die! I... Destruction!
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up.
I'm trying to.
The warden is a guard.
Silence!
Your fighting skills are impressive. The warden will soon be defeated. At least these buddies will be defeated. Warden himself? Oh, ignore me. You're doing wonderfully.
Not there yet.
Get
not
fire
there
report.
Yet. Oh my god.
My armor's jammed up!
I'm out of luck.
Come on. Thanks.
Killing the monks! Be cleansed!
Next up, wherever. Never mind.
Target the turret.
Gotta deal with this first.
The warden is the target.
You've almost done it. Keep fighting.
You force my hand.
Okay, wrong.
And give by my hand.
That was a wrong one.
Do hold, Sherry.
God.
Need assistance.
Systems are locked.
Give me.
And they go too. Oh my God.
All species is so delicate.
This is pretty barren overall. So let's just take out.
Get fire on the ward!
You've almost done it. Keep fighting.
Curse this form!
The warden is the target.
Nothing could have stopped.
The warden is quite humiliated, I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that. Oh. Follow me.
Really? After all that time?
Chief!
Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
Alright, so we have completed the mission, and that means this video has now concluded. So, if you enjoyed, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.